Let's toss you into combat. And my entire field is... my range in this game. The range should be... There's no excuse for that kind of range with a spear. Or there's no excuse for that.
Don't worry about me. The power armor isn't just for show.
You're still badly injured. Without the power armor, you'd be dead.
I'm so sorry.
This isn't the time for apologies. Put your training to work.
Right. You're right. I need to check your vitals.
We can't let this distract us from the mission. While Initiate Houston is busy, you need to search the area. Find out if this is truly the source of the attacks. I suspect we haven't killed our last mutants yet. Be thorough. All this gore could easily cover up something important. What have you found? A Pip-Boy.
Maybe the mutants ate a Vault Dweller. Sorry. That was insensitive. I'm glad it wasn't you.
We should have Scribe Valdez determine the origin of the Pip-Boy. Maybe the mutants took up residence in a vault. Go ahead and take the Pip-Boy to her. Initiate Houston will patch me up here before we return to Fort Atlas. And we'll give Initiate Norland a proper burial. Good work. We fought in honorable service to the Brotherhood. All of us. Ad victorium.
Unless he was moving to reestablish contact. Thinking that this would wrap around. I have no idea how quickly to get through. Unless that didn't trigger. And they weren't spotted until that point. Thank you.
two solid attacks. And just my character didn't attack. This is why. Should have a single player version of this game so you can actually pause.
How did it get to this point? Armor is still alive.
Thank you.
fires in the night, and no enemy will escape his sight. It's all shit.
I should be the boss. I really should. your back's a turn. I swear, I'll do it.
Have to cut ourselves free from America to be good.
Must be a real hard ass to keep all these rough and tumble soldiers.
Thank you. here to lend a... Hey, have you seen Marsha around? Girl with black hair and the spirit of youthful rebellion? That means you haven't seen her then? Oh, drat. I was really hoping... Never mind. Just let me know if you see her. She hasn't been at Fort Atlas for a little while. Normally, I wouldn't be so worried, but the truth is, she's not the only one. We've been hearing about people going missing all across Appalachia. Knight's orders. I'll prioritize it, but we really should have someone out looking for Marsha. You know what? You're right here. If you don't have another assignment from Knight Shin, then I could really use your attention on this. I'm going to run a diagnostic on this Pip-Boy. Talk to me as soon as you're available. I'm pretty worried. Don't worry about Knight Shin. You know how he is by now. I'm sure he'll come around. At least I hope he will. Are you available now to look for Marsha? She could be in trouble. She was supposed to make a trip to Foundation, but a group of initiates recently returned from there, and nobody remembers seeing her. Take the old and forge it anew. I did consider that when I first heard of it. But I'd rather remain hopeful and investigate further.
I can do more than just fight, but how do I show that I'm fit to be a scrub?
First, start by talking to her younger brother, Max. He might have an idea where she's gone. I'm going to remain hopeful that something didn't happen to her or anyone else who's missing. If something did happen while she was in our care, let's not worry about that just yet.
Look what else it brought. I'm glad we...
Thanks for your help, Initiate. Things have gotten dicey, but we're a brotherhood. We'll get it.
No, I can't wait to tell Max about my latest patrol. He is gonna love it.
Are you here to help me find my sister? Well, the last time I saw Marsha was when she told me she was going to Foundation for some things. I think that something bad happened to her. It was just supposed to be a quick trip to Foundation, but she hasn't come back yet. I just know she would never leave me on purpose. No. But when she said goodbye, she was acting really weird. She was like, "You know I'll always love you, right?" She never says stuff like that. It's usually, "Learn to behave, Max," or, "Can you be quiet, Max?" Her best friend, Luis Ramirez, might know something. He's an initiate, too.
Cleaning duty again? I swear that she has it out for me.
Training, weapons, and a base like this? We're gonna be invincible. Fort Atlas is in good hands.
Order, learning, protection.